بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، الله سبحانه وتعالى says في كتابه الكريم: وما خلقت الجن والإنس ليعبدون. I have not created mankind and the jinn except for the purpose of worshiping me. And Allah سبحانه وتعالى says: ومن آياته الليل والنهار. And from His signs is the day and the night, letting us know that Allah سبحانه وتعالى, all of this creation is for the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And these are the signs. These signs are here to reflect upon and to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Reflect upon who? Upon Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, the one who created. The one who created this. Alladhi khalaqahunna in kuntum iyyahu ta'budun. If it is Him you truly worship, then you reflect and you use these signs to remember Allah. Make dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and worship and supplicate to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala alone. And pray to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala and call to Him tabaraka wa ta'ala. Wa hadha deen al-islam. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.